एवरीवन, माय नेम इज अजय गुप्ता फ्रॉम क्लास 7। सो टुडे आई एक्सप्लेन द चैप्टर 2 न्यूट्रिशन इन एनिमल फ्रॉम द साइंस सब्जेक्ट एंड द पेज ऑन पेज नंबर 14 एंड द टॉपिक इज स्वीट्स एंड टूथ डीके। सो लेट्स स्टार्ट। द बैक्टीरिया प्रेजेंट इन आवर माउथ बट स्टिल इट नॉट हार्मफुल मीन्स देयर आर नॉर्मली द सर्वल बैक्टीरिया दैट इज प्रेजेंट इन आवर माउथ but still it is not harmful for us. But when if we do not clean our teeth after eating, many harmful bacteria growing in it. Means if we when we not clean our mouth after eating anything, so it got harmful for us because the bacteria is got harmful for our body and also for our mouth. And okay, these bacteria break down the present of the leftover food from the acid. Means this bacteria break down all the acid, all useful acid for the body from the food. Okay, and gradually this acid that damage the teeth, this called tooth decay. Means the bacteria break down the acid and it become the harmful bacteria. So that bacteria damage our teeth. That called the tooth decay. Example of tooth decay. Sugar products such as like chocolate, sweets, soft drinks. Therefore, only one should clean the teeth with a brush or datun. Means after eating we brush to our mouth and with a brush and datun. Datun means in English toothpaste and in Hindi datun, and in villages nowadays is also using datun in villages. So you see that this is the diagram of teeth. Like this is a whole teeth. Okay, this is a whole teeth. And when we eat very much chocolate, so it becomes some cavity and more cavity. This more gap, some more cavity. This some gap, some cavity. And that more gap that called the cavity teeth. And some people break down that teeth that have cavity. So that bacteria is harmful for us. That this process is called tooth decay because the bacteria damage our teeth. Thank you.